All right, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. It's Magic Life here with Donkey Kong 2, Diddy Kong's Quest. So we beat the lava area. So yeah, we've now done Crocodile Cauldron and Gangplank Galleon. We've done everything, I think. Now we're going to do Creme Quay. Go ahead and hit that like button, that subscribe button, leave me a comment. All right, so we're going to do Barabayan. This one doesn't have any skippable levels, so there's no skippable barrel. That's cool to know. Okay. Oh, okay. I misread. We got the K. These are cloaks. Wow, I control them and I still messed up. That's crazy. Alright. There's two bonus areas in here. Okay. Hey guys. Bye guys. You control those. So cloaks are going to be a pain in the butt, got it. Yeah, we missed something. Sure, I didn't miss any. Okay. Okay, so we're good. Good. Okay, out of the DK. Okay. think I missed something. Okay, so let's see. Okay, I see. I think. Second one. We'll get to it too. Eventually they leave. But I got the Kong, so all I gotta do is get that last barrel. And we know where it is, so that's a plus. How do we get that one? Yeah. I do like these barrels, they're kinda cool. Having a little too much fun, guys. Sorry. I'll take that. Thank you. Donkey Kong needs to run jump because he's this bad guy. Hit the wrong button. We'll get there. I mean, I've got plenty of lives. And I'm gonna get the Kong again. Oh, that worked. Not really what I was going after, but hey, we'll take it, right? Kinda sucks when you know where the barrel is, but you can't quite get it. Be right back. I'm gonna show you when we get into the barrel, okay? Once I find my mouse, there it is. Alright, I made it in here, but I sacrificed Diddy. Dixie, whatever. Alright, we got them all, so we'll go ahead and beat this level now, yeah? Alright, so I think... I'll take another extra man, yeah. Alright. So next level, Glitter Galleon. Give me a second, I'm gonna see if there's any new bad guys. There, what, the only one on this one was really the cloak. Let's see. There's a puffed up and a spiny and a shuri. Okay, so I'll point those guys out to you when we move forward. All right, let's go. Oh, this place is very, very dark. I don't like it. So I could probably go through here. Okay, we're not. Alright. Well, I can't see. Who are you? Okay, his name is Glimmer. Okay, K should be up here. I'm so confused. Alright, when you see the first, keep going up and right and stop below the arrow bananas you see in the crate ahead. From here, swim upwards. Okay. Flotsam's here. Could be here. Oh. Well, that was important. Thank you. Okay, that was not fun. I'm just letting you guys know. Oh, I really don't like this level. It's messing with my eyes, guys. Alright. I'll take the banana. Okay, so it says after you see your first two jets and keep going up and right and stop below the arrow of bananas. Okay, so I think I was going the right way. Because it says the dodge the lockjaw. All right, we got the K. Alright, that's a puffed up. That's it. They now blow up. They didn't do that in the last one. I'm not really scared of the lockjaws. They're not that. That's a Shuri, by the way. Alright, here we go. Okay, so what? Oh, well, I missed the Donkey Kong coin. These are Shuri's, by the way. Second area. It says never follow the bananas. All fine. Cool. We're still looking for our gene. Feel like I went the wrong way, so I'm gonna reread this. It says, upon exiting the bonus area, swim back up and right without getting eaten by the hunter. Swim straight up as carefully as you can until you see the pup. Alright, so I did go the wrong way, so it's alright. Okay, so now where? All right, I'm alive. Okay. Don't really care. We beat it. All right, so I do have to go back in here. We missed the Donkey Kong coin, and that happens. So when you come in here, you want to go up. You're gonna go up here. There we go. And there we go. We got the Donkey Kong sign. And that's everything, guys. Let's see. All right. So next time, we're going to go ahead and tackle... Oh, sheesh. We're going to tackle Crockhead Claimer. So until next time, adios, amigos.